is going to be something.
And meanwhile, we are set for what will be one of two championship matches here tonight on Monday Night Raw. It is a Clash of Champions rematch. Zelina Vega with a fantastic effort last night against the Empress. But can she turn it around this evening here inside Thunderdome?
Tell you what, Asuka showed me a lot last night, not only successfully defending the Raw Women's Championship, she even challenged Bayley for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
And tonight, Monday Night Raw is presented by Domino's. Order online at Domino's.com. So what did you think about Zelina Vega's first championship opportunity that we saw last night?
To say Zelina Vega defied expectation would be an understatement. You know, when you look at these women on paper, when you look at the tail of the tape, you think Zelina Vega is outclassed in every aspect. But last night, superior strategy almost won her the day, Tom.
Zelina Vega had an excellent strategy. She was opportunistic. However, what we saw before the break, though, was the poor sportsmanship after the match. Asuka trying to show some respect to Vega. Vega wasn't having any of it.
And I've said this about Vega consistently. There is no shortage of ambition. And last night's result was not satisfactory to her, and it won't be until she is holding the Women's Championship in her hands.
The following contest, scheduled for one fall, is for the Raw Women's Championship! Introducing the challenger from Queens, New York, Zelina Vega! And her opponent from Osaka, Japan, she is the Raw Women's Champion, Asuka!
And you better believe Asuka is fired up for this championship defense. Byron, we saw before the commercial break these two fighting in the backstage area before this match even got underway.
Now listen, it all stems from last night. Zelina Vega disrespecting Asuka after the match, and it continued on tonight. And I think we're going to see a more aggressive Asuka here tonight on Raw.
And Asuka charges right in, met by Vega, and Vega's all over the Empress.
Oh, but watch out. Asuka's turned it around. Nice little sweep into an armbar.
Asuka into an armbar.
This could be over quick.
Targeting the left arm of Vega, who wriggles to the bottom rope. That'll break the submission. The only way the title can change hands is via pinfall or submission inside the ring for Vega.
Asuka's such a proud, fearless Raw Women's Champion.
As willing to fight anyone, and a shot to the left arm, Joe, which was damaged last night by Vega.
And Vega has not forgot. You better believe that. I mean, she is an opportunist, and she wastes no opportunity.
Dumped hard into the canvas, but Vega held onto the left arm. You can see
With the arm.
You can see the tape on the left elbow. And now Vega trying to tie up Asuka.
Beautiful, modified, grounded octopus.
Look at the leg right across the face of Asuka. The Raw Women's Champion could be in a lot of trouble very early on in this match.
And Asuka doing her best to try to power out of this.
And the positioning, too, is perfect for Vega as Asuka. Wait a minute. Asuka looking to escape.
And Joe trying to pull back the right arm of Asuka.
Asuka's doing a great job defending right now. She's in a much better spot now, but those ribs are exposed.
Asuka trying to block the leg as best as she can of Zelina Vega. Vega, the point of the elbow, Joe, right to the ribs.
Oh, grinding that elbow against the rib cage, just making it that much more uncomfortable.
And now Asuka trying to break free of this submission attempt to continue on in this Raw Women's Championship match. Now a cover here on Vega. Vega able to kick out.
Wise strategy early on for Zelina Vega. Go back to last night at Clash of Champions. There were several moments in that match where I thought Zelina Vega was actually going to defeat Asuka.
Caught in midair. Raw Women's title on the line. This is our first of two championship fights tonight here on Monday Night Raw. This is a Clash of Champions rematch. Zelina Vega challenging Asuka for the Raw Women's title and continues to attack the damaged left arm of Asuka from last night. Plain disrespect from Vega with the smile of the Empress coming right back against the challenger.
Look at the champion respond now.
Knee to the face of Vega.
Zelina Vega's been knocked silly by Asuka.
And a hip attack in the corner. And Asuka trying to push the momentum here against Vega. Oh, and the release, German suplex.
That slap just woke up the Raw Women's Champion, and that is bad news for Zelina Vega.
Kick right to the face to retain the title. Hook to the leg, and a kick out. What a night it has already been here on Monday Night Raw. Still to come, Drew McIntyre has issued an open challenge for his WWE Championship. Only superstars that have not faced McIntyre for the title are eligible to challenge McIntyre later tonight.
And we saw this before, Tom. Oh. This systematic work on that arm.
Right for the kick, Zelina Vega able to duck.
Vega's got that arm again.
Oh, back to the arm, Joe.
Hey, this strategy might work to perfection for Zelina Vega.
I mean, a hanging double wrist lock. I mean, all that weight. I mean, Asuka's carrying that on that joint, just making the hold that much more strong and devastating.
And Zelina Vega's got it cinched in deep, and now Asuka trying to fight through the pain.
The shots seem to be having very little impact.
Oh, back up.
And Vega's been all over Asuka throughout this championship.
And notice the leg positioning by Vega. This makes Asuka carry the weight much more on that joint.
Vega putting the team of Andrade and behind her, embarking on her singles career. But how difficult a task that is against Asuka.
What a display of gutsy power by Asuka, bad arm and all.
Now watch this, muscling her way into the suplex. Asuka able to get rid of Vega from that submission.
And you have to wonder that the effort of that suplex, I mean, how much more damage did it do to that arm?
We're about to find out. Asuka trying to attempt the Asuka lock. It looked like now Vega. Into a cover.
No. There we go.
Asuka turns
around. She might have her again.
And the champion had the Asuka lock, but Vega got to the bottom rope and broke it up.
Very similar to what we saw last night. The injury hampering Asuka's ability to execute.
On Vega.
Oh, and Asuka was tied up with the official and a backstabber. Could we have a new champion? Cover.
Oh,
on the bottom rope. Joe, Vega even took the injured arm of Asuka.
I mean, Vega is doing everything right, but Asuka is finding a way to make it back to her feet.
But watch this. Able to tuck the injured arm, but still Asuka gets her leg on the bottom rope. And fired a moment ago, and still Vega appears to be unraveling.
Oh, look, Vega's got to keep her emotions in check here. Yeah, you came very close to defeating Asuka, but you can't lose it now.
And now Vega's thinking high risk against the Empress up top. Moonsault, knees to the midsection.
Going right into the crossface. Asuka's got on the Asuka lock.
Asuka lock. Vega taps out again to Asuka.
The Asuka wants to break the hold.
Asuka relentless.
Here's your winner by submission and still the Raw Women's Champion, Asuka.
Two nights in a row, two successful championship defenses against Zelina Vega.
And Zelina Vega went for both up the top rope and got caught off of a moonsault into an Asuka lock. And this is where the Empress made a statement at Vega's expense. Asuka said she is willing to defend her Raw Women's Championship against anyone and lived up to her word tonight to begin the evening here on Monday Night Raw.
Congratulations to the Empress.